Recently, a viewer had asked, can I use air conditioner in my baby's room? Let us see the answer in today's video. Hi friends, I am Dr. Karamat. This is Scientific Doctor Channel. In this channel, your health related queries are answered via short videos. If you want to see such videos, kindly subscribe to this channel. Also, if you have any such queries, kindly post it in the comment section. I'll try to answer them in subsequent videos. Today's query is regarding whether you can have the air conditioner switched on if you are having a small baby. Usually people think it is not okay to have air conditioner switched on, especially for newborns and small babies. But think about this, most of the hospitals where these babies are admitted do have air conditioners. So it is the question whether air conditioner can be used correctly. What we must ensure before we can use air conditioner when a baby is around. As I have mentioned in a previous video, we must avoid cold stress to the baby. So we must ensure that the baby is clothed properly. The temperature and the air conditioner should be maintained between 24 to 26 or even 28 degrees centigrade. This will vary depending upon the capacity of the air conditioner and the size of the room. So you can assess by having the baby's hands and feet checked for the temperature. And if the baby is comfortable, you can use the temperature. If the hands and feet are very cold to touch, you can probably increase the temperature by 1 or 2 degrees centigrade. The second most important thing is the direct air flow should not be directed towards the baby, but instead it should be directed away so that the room is kept cool, but the air flow is not directed at the baby. The third is frequent cleaning of air filter inside the air conditioner. If the air conditioner's filter is not cleaned properly, it may lead to spread of infection to the baby. So if these three things can be maintained, you can very well use air conditioner in baby's room. In fact, it is recommended to have air conditioners in well ventilated aerated rooms. The last point to be noted is sometimes air conditioners can dehumidify the air. That is, they can make the air dry, so that the baby's skin can become dry or dehydrated. To avoid this, you can use moisturizers in the baby. Many of the newer air conditioners also supply humidified air. This can avoid this problem. Hopefully, this would have answered your queries. If you like this video, kindly share it among your friends and relatives. If you want to see such videos, subscribe to this channel. Till we meet again, bye.